My wife is Jewish, as I said. I was raised Catholic. We have differences in our religious upbringings, and we realized this recently. Not with our kids, because we don't have any kids. People always ask us, are you going to have kids? And we say no. And then they go, never. You're never going to have kids. Look, I don't know never. 14 years ago, I smoked cocaine the night before my college graduation. Now I'm afraid to get a flu shot. People change.